But the question, how do I clear my crystals? Well, there's the sun and the moon. There's water, salt water. Or there's sage and Palo Santo, and you just intention to clear any energies that may have collected, people touching them, things like that. And you just run your sage and Palo Santo over them. But then the creme de la creme is the tuning forks, because the frequency helps to raise the vibration and completely change the frequency of the energy and aura around the crystals and clears to their own vibration. And I'm sure you can feel this. So if you come in this weekend, it's our 11-year anniversary, and you can experience the tuning forks or getting saged. So come on in.